And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. SpongeBob's boating license. SpongeBob was such an exemplary driver.
No police.
W-Sanders is perfect, Mick. SpongeBob.
The special ceremony was held in his honor at City Hall. It was a dream come true. Mrs. Puff had deemed him worthy of the road. He finally had a dazzling, genuine, full-sized boating license. Now, imbued with the power of good driving, SpongeBob brought peace to the people of this troubled world. He delivered Krabby Patties to the hungry. He de-escalated petty crime. And he even kept the ice cap from melting. Yes, everyone loved SpongeBob more than ever now that he had his boating license. They all loved him so much.
We'll resume the correct lesson next week. Class is dismissed. Just remember what you learned today.
And no more of this nonsense!
Yes, this is Bob!
After the break of Nick SpongeBob.